Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Many of you know that you can go into File Page Setup and set up page numbers for your workbook. So you go to File Page Setup, and then in the footer dropdown, you can choose to say page one of question mark, and question mark will tell you the total number of pages in the printout. Now, if you have your data on multiple worksheets, and you print sheet one, and then sheet two, and then sheet three, and then sheet four, that might be a total of four pages, but all four sheets are going to say that this is page one of one because it didn't understand that you were about to print all of the sheets. A great trick is to put the workbook in group mode before you print. So let's say, for example, we wanted to print sheet one. You would then hold down the shift key while you chose the last sheet tab. Now, when you click the print icon, it will automatically print all of the selected sheets. And instead of saying one of one, one of one, one of one, one of one, you'll have one of four, two of four, three of four, and four of four. Now, group mode is very, very cool. There's a couple of things that it's great for, but one caution, you have to remember to turn it off. The first thing that it's great for is if you need to make page setup changes to all of the sheets, you can put the sheets in group mode. Select the first sheet, shift-click the last sheet, and then anything you do to file page setup will happen to all of the sheets at once. That way you don't have to go through and change the footer again and again and again. It's also interesting that when the worksheet is in group mode, you're seeing the top worksheet, but any changes that you make to this worksheet will happen to all four worksheets. So if you need to insert some rows everywhere in your book, you can put the sheets in group mode and make the changes to the top sheet. They'll happen to all of the sheets. Couple of tricks. One is if you don't want to select all of the sheets, you can select the first sheet and then control click all of the other sheets. The gotcha though, you have to remember to take it out of group mode. If you forget that it's in group mode and you start working on the top sheet, all of the numbers that you type will happen to all four sheets. There's a little reminder up here in the title bar that says you're in group mode, but I tend to forget about that and keep working and just basically wreak havoc on the worksheet. If there's one sheet that's not selected, you can click on that tab to exit group mode. The best way though is to right click any tab and choose ungroup sheets. Hey, there you have it. Using group mode to be able to improve the page number footer in your printouts and also to make changes to all sheets at once. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.